Hello. Hi, Javin Locke. Hello. Lost. You've never seen the T emote? It is quite rare. It's one of my bit emotes. Oh yeah, it is. You have to disregard financial stability. Please don't disregard your financial stability, Lost. Yes, save your money, please. Hi, Fairy. Life is a highway, shitty drivers and crashes all the time. That is true. But for now, we are quoting Rascal Flatts. Hi, Russia Farid. Hope everyone is doing well. You've only been lurking because of work and camping. Ooh, camping sounds fun, but no worries. I saw from your titles that you were touching too much grass. All Daijoubu. Okay, okay, before I build the highway, I found some achievements that I want. Ooh, shit. That, need to take care of real quick. Actually, no. I believe this to be its own thing. Actually, okay. Yeah, VTube Studio. Okay, thank you. Sorry, I didn't see that. Hi, Uncle Sai. Went away. You went away for 4 days in the middle of high country beyond reception. Camping with a kitty? Oh man. That sounds fun. Okay, I need to make all of these commercial districts a thing. So let's paint this. Are these also commercial? Oh, that is also commercial. Get that sorted. Bless you, thank you. Okay, I have to make this paint campus area. I guess this is a campus area now. So our campus is good. Commercial zoning. Is there a commercial zone? No, that's park. Campus, industry. Okay. Hi, Coddle. Hi, Baron. Remember to build a highway shortcut. Thank you. Yes, I will address that after I fix my district zoning things. If that's gonna be a campus area, this will be a separate commercial zone. I have to paint. Your day is not well. Did someone beat you up in your dream again? Did I make that commercial? Oh, I did make that commercial. Been so unproductive today. Can you multitask with stream in the background? Oh, I made a huge mistake. It's okay. You got beat up spiritually at work today? Oh. Fight them back. Did something happen? Okay, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't have drawn those districts. Are things coming back? Are they alive? Oh, things are being built. Oh shit. Two toga parties. Okay. Hospitality. Not enough buyers. But why? Shut up. No, I didn't build a cargo port yet. Okay. I'm trying to figure out mentally how I'm going to merge this lane. Maybe I should wait till daytime again. Those are not enough raw material. The heck? Silo. What is this? Barracks. Storage. Auto storage. All log yard. Large log yard. Okay, let me just double check the resources map. Okay, that's fine. Not enough water. Well, this is fine, I guess. They're good. Why is it still nighttime though? You posted in photo channel, you left your camera at home. It do be like that sometimes. Why are these the same? Yeah, these are just the same. Police helicopter depot. I think I have to build one of each building. Ooh, museums. Oh, right, I'm poor. Trade school dorm, study hall I already built, groundskeeper built. I really don't want to. Actually, no, this is gonna set me back a lot. Okay, I'm gonna prioritize building that highway first. I'm waiting for them to freak out. Huh, I guess we wait. Is the land value even good up here? No. What if I put this here? Hi, Doc. Annoying river is super high. You giving video instruction. Why would you work while on vacation? Okay, let's pause. I'm going to build a overpass. One-way overpass. Slope is too steep, it says. How many spaces are already occupied? Vacation, back to work. Oh, well, I don't want to really hear about work problems when I'm off of work. Hi, Spartango. It's a cool flower-shaped roundabout. Thank you. Why won't this cooperate? Slope is too steep. This is already occupied. Game? Oh wait, that's underground. Wait. I can build it underground. Okay, okay. This thing needs to stop snapping. Make an underground thing. That's a newfound perspective in rope building. I'm making a tunnel. Curving, right? Wow, this is annoying. Oh wait, it doesn't need barriers if it's gonna be like... this underground. Alright, it's still not happy with me. How is this working earlier? God. is this? Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. This is not underground. Dang. Oh god, that looks so weird. Okay. Oh god, wait. Game? How do I delete a road that's underground? Oh no. Oh, JK. Okay. What is this? Oh, firehouse. Do this. A firehouse directly beneath a highway. That doesn't sound safe. But also, how to design highways. Space is already- oh. Alright, how do I- Wait, why can't this pass over this? It's hitting the roundabout lane, but why is it bothering it? Like, I don't think that should be an issue. The height should be fine. For trucks, especially. They're so short. Like, that one passed over that roundabout. Either. Oh. try from this angle. Okay, see, that's fine. I think maybe... I don't even know. Okay, this works. I don't know why that works. Wait, why can't I swap the direction of this though? I think the issue is how the bridge got rendered. Let me try from here. I did right click. That whole time I was trying to right click. Okay, I guess I can't go the highway here. I'm gonna save. Okay, I'm gonna break this. I already tried going underground, it wouldn't take it either. Such an ugly overpass. I'm building a ramp here because I need it to connect to this bridge. Well, Kimochi, thanks for the 7 months of Prime. Or, so, 7 months up. Slope is too steep.
How?
Does this even connect?
Oh, it does.
Okay. My rich casino lord yet. Hey, Snaku. Unfortunately, no. Okay, so that solves that traffic problem. Maybe. Now they're complaining. I'll let that sit for a bit. He's all eco-friendly. Let that be the main road out of this plot of land. Going to I don't know what other buildings there are. How's enrollment? Okay. I'm going to have to forcefully move people. I don't think that's a traceable. I need enrollment to get up here. Eviction. At least it'll save me some money in the... for a little bit. I'm doing fine. Alright, they're complaining again. Let's lower this back down. Self-sufficient buildings. Student capacity still at 72. Why? Okay, sorry, I can't. For now. Why'd we lose so much? What is eminent domain again? Why is there a sewage problem? There shouldn't be. Oh, and the state takes your land. Oh. AK to build roads or something. Okay, yeah, I know. Why is this person super sick? Garbage is piled up. Oh wait, it's not sewage. COVID-19. Oh, all the garbage trucks are stuck. That should help. Press Sanchez, don't, oops. Do I need these yellow buildings or no? Can I just turn them into offices? How environmental is Kanatown? I'm trying. I would like to get rid of all this pollution, but I don't have money. I can? Okay. Good. Thank you. But offices will hate the pollution. Okay, I will build offices somewhere else for now just to stop the problem. Will slowly go away. Well, I think I'll wait till I get more money again. You have a crime problem. The police are right there. Oh, okay. Okay. Taxes for everyone again. Taxes, woo! Why are people getting sick? This is happening more often. My next goal, 15K. There's a wildfire nearby. No, there is not. Maybe I need more. Maybe I need a tunnel into this. Like there's a tunnel onto the highway. Like, why are they looping back? Oh boy. Residential. Low density commercial. Doing good, just chilling. Nice. Offices. Density is too much. Okay. Need more industry buildings. I think I'm waiting on this to produce. It is very slow. Let's get for this. Okay. Now, how's this farm doing? Profit is at hi Tilo. It looks like they need more crops. Seven point two K. All right, this is optimal. Is it just this room? What is this guy doing? Keep going.
I can't click on him.
Expert at flower. Oh, he's a worker. Okay. This is good. The bus line. Okay, how about we build another shuttle? Oops. Stop at this intersection. Stop over at this intersection, loop back, stop in front of the main house. This side of the intersection. Then we'll just loop back around. Okay. Event that these people loop around like that. Have that available. Recycling centers pollute. Okay. should continue the river road up to the highway. Cycling pollutes a little less. Up to this highway? I already made a highway to hell. It's underground. My road to this. Oh wait. It's cause I cut this off. This was supposed to be my feedback. Oh. You guys are turning around, that's bitch. Oops. I know the traffic is looking bad. Hi, Fate. Maybe this was the problem, because things were turning around over there. Make a proper Clover exit. Oh god. Oh god. I forgot how big these were. Insane that traffic just stopped for some idiots trying to U-turn. Yeah. Wait. Freeway intersection? On the highway. Oh, I see. Why is the slope too steep? Okay, that is cleared up. Okay, we have uncongested this. That's fine. Traffic flow 91% still. I don't know what the issue with these are. Should the production be next to the warehouses instead? Like, where are warehouses supposed to be placed? Ah, traffic was slowing down. Come on, Nugget. Thanks for the 15 months. Damn, this new Genshin teapot update looking clean.
Wow, thank you.
Firehouses should be near the exit. Which exit? He poisoned our water supply, burned our crops, and delivered a plague into our houses. Hey, I don't know why the plague... Oh, where'd it go? Alright, there was a plague, but it's gone now. It's fine. Warehouses should be near, like, the highway exit or, like, the industry exit. I'm about to make a one-way road. Crops warehouse should be near production. Crops. These are all crops. Also, hi, turkey. Farming industry layout cities skylines. I'm looking. My farm is really close. They're also on the same road as their silos. Oh, but there's a road surrounding the silos specifically. Surrounded by one-way roads on this person. Local trucks move stuff to warehouses. The outside trucks pick them up. You should put the warehouses in a way to reduce outer trucks' footprints in your district. I thought by putting them back here, it would help reduce the traffic problem outside. Okay, let me wait till daytime again so I can actually see. Here's a view to see where trucks are going. That? Importing goods. Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna wait for daytime. This person just built a lot of silos. And lots of roads surrounding all their silos. Daytime, it's daytime. Okay, wait, I'm gonna pause everything. This person also built a road here. Where's the dirt? Yep. He's already occupied. Why is this space already occupied? Okay, anyway. I'm confused. Why? This is not going correctly. Occupied by what? Difference between silos and barns. Left turns are usually a source of traffic. I figured. Thanks for hydration and posture. Is this game hard to play? Yes. We'll go with yes. Hello, stealth. Okay, I can't tell where this person's one-way roads are. You're gonna buy it? Oh, I mean, it's worth it. You will definitely get a lot of your bang for your buck for this game for sure. It just takes a couple iterations of knowing what to do. I didn't kill you, Link. I told everybody I named them after a road. Now you're named after a road. In memorial of your dying. Oh yeah, 2 does come out in October if you want to wait. Not stealth, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy staying here. I don't know what's in 2, but there is a sequel. I'm trying to solve a traffic problem right now, which is why I'm struggling and saying this is very hard. Large grain silo. I don't have cash. Oops. You need to know how I died. I Thanos snapped everyone by accident. While I was redistricting. I didn't know it would do that. Hey, it was an accident. Alright. I'm gonna see how this goes. No! Accidental mass destruction. Well, you know me. Okay. Four. Wait, I need one more. Three. No, three, six, nine, ten. 11, 12. Are you kidding me? This is so dumb. I'll fix this later when I have money, but right now... I can't. Gonna buy it and watch me every time I'm live so you can learn how to play. Okay. I get a lot of help from chat, thankfully. Wait, why isn't this one? Why are they different? Okay, never mind. No, wait! Are they? Oh shit. Oops. Wait, they're all stuck! I didn't notice. Oh, I'm fucked. Ah! No! I chuck a marble. Guys, when was my last save? Ah, Titan. Thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy staying here. Thanks. So that's how, when I thought I just died of natural causes, you're a rogue now. It's fine. Hana's a force of nature, so in a way, yes. Hana's a city god and her massacres our nature. That's true. How'd I manage what? Okay, take two. What? And make their silo road all one way. I justified Bonk for trapping your people. They're not even my people. I'm very confused what this person did. I can't turn the image in my head. One-ways are better because this game is bad at handling trucks parking. Making use of one-way road allows traffic flow to be very controlled. Yeah. Then turn my head. What do you think I'm trying? Yeah, I'm trying to do a one-way loop around here. I could just make this the main outlet. Okay. They're four deep. They're four deep. And I think I need to leave space for them to do stuff. I'm gonna save really quick. Two. Gaia test two. Alright. Okay, so this will loop around. Hopefully the roads will cooperate with me. Don't say anything. Okay. All those left turns and U-turns choke things up. You must have seen them. Trucks stopping in the middle of the road just to get supplies. Yeah, I did. How is the health? Invert the ways? Oh, so they go deeper? Oh, so the left turn doesn't cross. Oh, smart. Wait. What? Wait, why did I make them so many lanes? Oh, that's a garbage truck. I was like, what's this idiot doing? Where are these people coming from? What are you people doing? You're just enjoying the view? Wait. The average traffic flow got worse. You guys? Oh, power thing. Okay, I will make that bigger later. I need money. What's this? Build shelters. Oh, evacuation. Okay. How are there 63 out of 500 students? I have to turn everything off to funnel them into my... this thing. Can they all enter your city from one spot at the moment?
Yes.
I'll upgrade this road into this part, this lower part of the city, once I have the funds to do so. Okay. Maybe more dorms to attract foreign students? Oh, that's a thing. Wait, but my dorm is like at very low capacity. It's like 40 students out of 129 living there. Camping. Hmm. Can I build more dormitories even though it's like not even full? Just have to wait for reputation to get higher. But how do I attract more students? I have to get this up in order to get reputation, no? Availability of student education. Long-term process. What if I build another high school? Would help. Okay. 131. Oh, went down. More buildings attracts more students. Do I need more than one book club? Think you need more faculty buildings? The groundskeeping. Do I have to build this police academy? Well, I can't right now. I think it would be it. That's a lot of green stuff. Taking over a lot of green stuff. Enough raw materials still, somehow. Okay. Money is fluctuating. We'll just wait and observe. Actually, let me raise taxes again. How's this going? 167. Fitting there. Oh, people do use this. What does this number mean? Well, this number of people? Hey, Mole. Some of the attractiveness of the campus is at max, so it's just waiting. Oh, alright. I'm good, Mole. How are you? Number of people at the stop. Cool. Okay. I'm going to make another bus line, maybe? We're gonna move this lilac one. People do use it. It's like one guy. Okay. I'm just gonna go to the wrong one. Oops. Be a big square. Thanks, Lost. Wait, why do that? Oh my god. Wait. Oh my Jesus. Okay. All right, that's the perimeter ish. D1 passengers. Great. No, people are complaining about toxins again. Ooh. Everyone. Okay. Now what? Still waiting for money. An ad. The tourist bus line? two blocks. Alright, since there's nothing else here yet, stops right there. Cool. $289. Oh, wait. Oh, nice. Not super crowded. I can add. No, I can't. I'll add another dorm building just in case. Oh, wait, do I have a road pack? No. Oh, wait, that's for the lumber farm. The connection to the main city is back out here. Although, I could. There's a fogging area here. In deep here. Maybe I could make this the main road and this the farming road. Have it cut through back here. It'll be one way. Woo, no traffic issues over here. At least that I can tell. Traffic seems good, yeah. I don't know why this is still so high. Slowdowns are bound to happen, yeah. The red isn't a good indicator. Oh, I meant this. Average traffic flow. It was dipping. It was like 90, hovering 93 earlier today. This land. Yixing? How much is it? 7.8k. What was this about the cargo exporting thing? Furniture factory. Mission forest? Wait, we have a forest. Yeah, I know what red means. Is this the cargo? No, that's the postal service. Fishing. Anchovy fishing. Anchovy is light pink. And then I have dark red. Oh, I have shellfish over there. We build a cargo port next to my industries. They use it instead of the highway. Oh, where's the cargo port then? Public transit. Ferry depot. Ferry pier. Cargo train? Unlocks at 32k. Oh. Okay, never mind. I will build out some fishing stuff though. Outside of city limits. Space already occupied. Can I not connect these? He's already occupied, no. Without terraforming.
I don't want to do that.
You're on the water. Why do you need more water? Fishing rod? Oh, whoops. Can't have them drop sewage in the river. Who? Who's them? The fishing post drops sewage in the water? Where did you see that? Oh, that's why I needed plumbing. Oh. Thought you said they were gonna pollute the water with their fishing. Fishing route incomplete. What? No worries. Wait, I'm so confused. Why isn't the fishing route complete? Or just, it just didn't wake up yet. No, we're not serving sewage as tap water. Anchovy's orange. I can't see. Come back. Ooh. Oops. Game? Okay. No! That's not what I wanted. Okay. Now. Here we go. Why is there so much here now?
What is going on?
Neil, stop telling lies. Alright. Let's just, sit here. You guys can watch cars go by. What's this? Goldman Sachs. I see. Ooh, 325. Let's find artisanry. Wait, JK, I don't have the money. Never mind, we can't give you a grant. Okay. We're gonna sit right here. And I'm gonna go get some ice cream. I'll be right back. Wait, what's this? Low fishing route efficiency? Because there's no anchovies? Man, I was just doing this for fun. Yes, I did build a highway. Perhaps I built the wrong thing. Okay, that did not refund me. Well. I have a Malona bar. R.E.P. cash money indeed. Oh wait! Oh! You see that? 1200. Alright. Let's put in a salmon fishing farm instead then. Let's go. Oh. Why won't it let me bend it over more? It's fine! Everything is fine now! Are these connected? No. A lot of fish, salmon out here. Okay, now. Crash into each other, right? All right, how you like that? Oh. Okay.
Oh god.
There is no rip dock. They refunded me my money. Fishing rod efficiency. I'm losing money again. What is this? Oh, disaster response unit. Okay, now we wait for cash. I'm gonna tax everyone again. I have another Melona bar. Woke up from the dead. Every time I come back to this tab, I see more problems. Excuse you. My fishing industry is thriving now, thank you. Maybe. How'd you know I just woke up? Reasons? Not the whole premise of City Skylines though, one step forward, 2.37 back. Every time I look at the city, it's at least better designed than a lot of cities you've been to. I'm trying. Yeah, this is fine. Because everything burns down. I'm gonna get hit with like a wildfire next. What do you want, Otto? You're just very predictable. Don't give me that look. Predict these nuts. You always use horsing. I don't know what you want. We'll stare at the tax side. Oh, wait. Okay, I gotta lower taxes again. Wait, was it 13 or 12? What are you guys? Low density. Are they high density? No, they're low density. I did make that highway. Thanks for the stream again, Kana, and I gotta try and be protective before going to bed. Okay, good night. Good luck. Have a good day tomorrow. Oh man, I'm in the positives. Also, I'm gonna demolish all these. Goodbye, Goldman Sachs building. Heck you, Goldman Sachs. Midnight Lost. Thanks for hanging out. You didn't return your toothbrush yet? You should do that and get another one. Or get an exchange. Oh, are they building? No, they're not. Just say, I don't need free healthcare because I am never sick. The heck? I'm doing warranty first? No. Can we kill them off? I can't find them. Hashtag confident, hashtag fit life. He's the guy to not wear a mask, right? A very community oriented mindset. I don't need it, so heck it. Look, look, look. This Jeep is parked here. Oh wait, I thought it said the Jeep was unemployed, and I was like, of course a car would be unemployed, but no, it's the owner. Heather Jackson. Why aren't you working? Oh, it's a senior, never mind. It's an uneducated senior. What are you staring at? Cleared up. Nice. You want a PS5? Why? Just for Final Fantasy 16? You know it's coming to PC later, right? Do you even have time to play video games? Again, do you even have time to play video games? You haven't touched Zelda since week 2. Then don't buy it. You might as well just wait for a PS5 Slim. Damn, Otto the Rizzler. The Rizzard. Watch out, Neo. He's gonna try to hold hands with you next. Have you guys played the demo? Quite traumatizing. Poor Tilo. Oh, shit. Wait! Tilo here? Does Tilo remember if I named him a road? I don't think I named a road after Tilo. Alright, Tilo can intersect, Otto. Here you go. Yes, everyone in chat has a road. Yours is over here. Wow. Wait, I think I have to name Fate something too. She can be the Pacific Coast timing. Okay, 333 kids. Okay, there's supposed to be an achievement where you have zero grad pollution, but I don't know how to achieve that. Let's go.